Good morning, students. Today we will read a poem, Just Be Up and Doing. So what is the meaning of just be up and doing? It means never stop trying, always keep on trying till you get success. This poem gives you the message that we should struggle all the hardships of the life, and then surely we will come successful out of it after our struggle. So let's read. Pay attention. Sure, there is lots of trouble. Sure, there are heaps of cares. Heaps means lots, a lot of, and cares means worries. The poet is saying ki in the life, it is sure, it is very much sure that we are having a large number of problems, we are having a large number of troubles, we have many issues which we have to resolve, and we are always worrying. Burdens that bind us double, and there are burdens. Burdens here refer to worries of the life. So the worries of the life, they bind us double with their weight. We are bent double with the weight of our worries. Worries that come to wear. The worries will one day end. Here, wear means tired, to come to an end. The worries of the life will come to an end. Just what we have to do? But we must keep pursuing. We just keep following. Pursuing means following. We must be following our aim very sincerely and regularly. Something and see it through, still to be up and doing, is all that there is to do. The poet is saying ki we have a lots of troubles in the life. These troubles, the weight of these troubles has bent us, and but these worries, these cares, these troubles will surely come to an end when you are following your aim regularly, you are very much focused, and you come out of it successfully. How? When you are still be up, when you are always fighting for your goal, you are always moving towards your goal. Only that you have to do, and you will become a successful person. Okay, listen once again. The poet is saying in this first stanza that we know that there will be lots of trouble in the life. There are lots of problems that we face day to day. There are many issues that has to be resolved. And these problems, these troubles has bent us. Because of the weight of these problems, we have been bent. But these problems will surely come to an end when you are a regular follower of your aim, you are focused, and you are always moving towards your goal without any fear. Only that much you have to do to get success in the life. Next, Anja. Though you would like to idle. Idle means love to be carefree. Yani ki aap कब करता है कि आप मजे से जिंदगी जियो, खुशी खुशी रहो, कोई चिंता ही ना करो, केयर फ्री रहो लाइफ में. बट वेट फॉर द वर्ड टू राइट, कीप योर हैंड ऑन द ब्रिडल. व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इन ऑर्डर टू गेट सक्सेसफुल इन द लाइफ, यू जस्ट वेट फॉर द राइट टाइम टू कम. व्हेन देयर इज सम फेवरेबल कंडीशन, देयर इज फेवरेबल टाइम, देन ओनली यू शुड एक्ट. Keep your hand on the bridle. Bridle is a string. Bridle is a string that is attached at one end. Bridle in Hindi is called lagam. Lagam ko apne haath mein rakho. It means that you should always be in readiness to act as soon as the favorable time comes. Jab bhi acha samay aaye, mauka aapko acha mile, tabhi aap act karo. Fight when you have to fight. You should fight for your goal whenever favorable condition comes to you. Women are won by wooing. Wooing means flattering. So it is a common notion that has been expressed by the poet that you can win the women by flattering them. If you praise them, then you can take them under your confidence. But what the poet is referring here, fortune is won the same. The poet is saying, as the woman, in order to win a woman, you do a lot of flattery, right? So in order to win your fortune means luck, bhagya. In order to win your fortune, in order to make your fortune good, you have to follow your path regularly. You have to be completely devoted to your task. Then only you can make your future good. And to be up and doing is all there is to the game. So what you have to do in order to make your good luck, that you have to be always following your goal. Only that much you have to do in the game of the life. Listen once again. The poet is saying ki everybody likes to be free in their life. They want to enjoy the life to the fullest. But you are to wait. When the world will be favorable, then only you should act. So you should keep the bridle in your hand in readiness. Why in readiness? Because when the favorable time comes, you will act. You will fight for your goal. There is a notion, there is an idea expressed by the poet that you can win a woman by flattering her. So in the same way, your good luck, your fortune can be won if you are completely devoted to your task. If you are regular in your work, if you are a perseverance, if you are a firm, determined person, then only you can win your fortune, your good luck. So what you have to do, you have to be just up and doing. You have to just walk and walk on the path of success. You will never lose the courage. Only that much you have to do. Now the last stanza: few ever fail by trying, few ever win who wait. The poet is saying ki there are people who always sit and they wait for good luck, and there are some people who do not wait for that time, but they act. All of your sitting and sighing never will conquer fate. The poet wants to say ki if you are just sitting and doing nothing, then you can not bring good luck for you. So you have to work hard. You have to be very hardworking, determined in order to get a good life. Whatever path you are heaving, heaving means carving out, cutting or making. The poet is saying ki whatever path you are making for yourself, whatever new path that you are making for yourself in the life, one thing is certain, son, one thing is very much clear, dear son, that either be up and doing or soon you will be down and done. Down and done means lose, defeated, haar jana. कह रहे हैं कि आप अपने कोई भी रास्ता बना रहे हो, आप एक बात ध्यान रखोगे कि यू हैव टू बी अ स्ट्रिक्ट फॉलोअर ऑफ योर पाथ. यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू लूज योर करेज. यू हैव टू बी जस्ट अप एंड डूइंग. यू हैव टू वॉक कॉन्टिन्यूसली. यू हैव टू वर्क वेरी हार्ड. अदरवाइज यू विल लूज योर गेम इन द लाइफ. यू विल अचीव नथिंग इन द लाइफ. थैंक यू. हैव अ नाइस डे.